A letter home from the desk of Marta Morales. Dear Tina, how are you? This is my first letter in English. In class, we are learning about Canadian holidays. The 1st of July is Canada Day. People watch fireworks in the park, have picnics and parties. It is a lot of fun, but Thanksgiving is my favorite holiday. Everyone gets together with friends and family. Most people eat turkey. Halloween is in October. My teacher says it's a holiday for children, but adults like to wear costumes too. Of course, many people here celebrate Easter and Christmas. They decorate pretty trees just like at home. I like Christmas here, but I miss all of you. That's all for now. You can see I'm learning a lot of English. Write soon. Love, Marta.